Shoebox Allen and Ginter, number one, Fraggle Faces.
Good luck, guys. 3-9. Picked by you guys. We'll do the box poppers. We'll do them first, actually. Let's do those first. Allen and Ginter, my boys, where you been all year? Out of here, Packy, it's like that?
Fuck that, Packy.
Not okay, Packy girl.
Packy hates baseball.
Buster Posey. Buster Posey for the Giants. Non-numbered. I'm wearing gloves for Ginter so I don't get splinters. You're so funny!
Fucking something wrong with you, man.
And we've got Pride of the People. Coliseum. This will be a random one, right?
That? Oh,
not team.
No, that's non-baseball.
You have a spot?
Yeah.
Spot. I did not know.
What's the biggest spot? Why wouldn't you?
Here we go. Silly Pookie. Silly Pookie Boo Boo. Oh, the Coliseum could have at least signed it? Yeah, I mean, you're right. Damn, people. Damn, stadium. If it's a numbered mini, I'll let you guys know. Johnny Damon insert not numbered.
Done, Pack Rat.
Black border, Eric Hosmer of the Royals.
Night girl.
Bye, girl, bye. Minnie. Aw, A-Rod. For the Mets, Daniel Murphy, game used memorabilia, mini purple border, non-numbered. Non-numbered insert, Uhara, 100th anniversary insert. Tanaka. Black border for Marcell Ozuna. The Marlins. This is like a non baseball spot. Alan and Ginter for the Marlins. Yelich. Christian Yelich relic card in the 10. Yeah, it's a pretty cool base set. Texiera, game used memorabilia. Yeah, there's some ink in this. You don't like this?
It's valuable, bro. You're wrong. Just telling you.
It's definitely different, but it's definitely... There's hidden gems in there, man. For sure.
Look, we got a mini here. We got a mini for the Cubbies. Look at his name. Fuck you, Dome.
No.
Fuku Dome.
Like I said, fuck you, Duma. Domino. Whatever. To the Cubbies.
Fuku Dome.
We got a mini of Vanderbilt, Tahoe. Oh ho ho. In this first box, this is considered one of the mini gold, the mini borders. We got the Texiera for the Yankees, and we've got the Yelich, Christian Yelich for the Marlins, and for the Mets, we have Murphy, Daniel Murphy. At Fox 1. That was Fox 1. Let's see some ink. There's no guaranteed ink. No numbered cards. So what are the gems? The hidden gems?
Rip cards.
There's a rip.
Booklets.
Yeah, book card, books, gem cards.
Autographed box toppers, too. Some of those autographed box toppers, low numbered, poor bank, man.
Well, we got the Mets, which is the NL East, and we got Marlins. No numbered cards. They do have them. Last year they did, I know that for sure. I did a box before this, there was no numbered cards. Yeah, exactly. It's a tough hit, but when you do hit, you hit. Good way to put it. Like, especially the mini bolt, the gold borders, they have little mini autos. Those are cool. Yeah, they're mini woods. There's a purple one and a gold one.
Don't worry, after this, if there's no hits in this one, when we do the next boxes, you'll be like, oh, that's how it is? My bad.
Alright, here we go. Here we go, boys. Ah, battle tank. That's what we like to hear. Go to all the rooms to get bored. Here we go, and we're off. First up for the Atlanta Braves, Chipper Jones mini border, gold border, non-numbered. For the Braves. Come on, Ginter, don't disappoint me. Jason Giambi insert, that's pretty cool. You know, Chris Bryant's auto's in this. FYI. Mini. There's some weird minis in this, for sure. We got a mini auto of Jason Hayward of the St. Louis Cardinals. Mini blue border, border.
Rams!
Not numbered.
Just before you hit it, there was a down something out of 10.
Huh?
You hit a down something out of 10 before.
In this?
Yeah.
No.
Before. Not in this, I'm sorry. In the other
sound? Stuff. Yeah, it was a couple out of 10.
I'll look at it for you.
Mini black border for Denard. Arenado for the Rockies. Nolan Arenado. Relic card. 10th anniversary. Black border of Ishikawa. Of the Giants. Drop the mini of Darren Ravel, this is a non-MLB spot card. We have, for the Seattle Mariners, Taijuan Walker, relic card. This is a crack the code insert. Like the Jetson, what once would be food in a pill form, broccoli, water, and lasagna. Alright guys, yeah, here's all the minis. Definitely. Let me double check that none of the minis are numbered. Last year the minis were numbered. Not all of them, but they had them. And the red ones were more valuable than the black borders. No numbered ones on that. It's just like a insert craft and code, like you put it in online or something. It's an insert. So I'll go over the hits real quick. What's up, Dino? No numbered cards. Oh, you mean the little ones? The minis? Alright, we got Arenado, relic card for the Rockies. Walker, relic for the Mariners. A mini gold for Fukudon, for the Cubbies. Takashira, relic. Christian Yelich, relic. Murphy for the Mets, relic. A mini gold of Chipper Jones of the Braves, and a mini auto for the Cardinals of Jason Hayward. So if the number is under 50, it's a short print. 50 and under. Is that right? So 50 and under. Is that correct? On these, right? No, 301 or higher. Like this one right here is 325. So this is a short print. Oh, it won't have a number on the back. You two are confusing me. Alright, so if it's higher than 301, or if it doesn't have a number on the back, is that what we're sticking with? One's right here, right? This one here for the San Francisco Giants. This is Pagan. This is 343. This Chapman for the Reds is 325. This is 309. This is a sports analyst. This is Benoit. This is 323 for the Padres. Zimmerman for the Nationals is 344. And Chapman for the Reds is 325. Last year was cool. A lot of them are hand numbered.
Break.
It's a break.
All right, guys.